Let me know, PJ.
How was your night?
I mean, words cannot describe how my night was. It started off quick time in hot laps. Everyone knows that's what actually matters here. Followed it up with another quick time, 2 for 2, undefeated in quick time here in Placerville in the 4SA. It's kind of hard to believe. I didn't think that was going to be possible with the 71 pill that Gary drew for me. I'm putting the blame all on Gary. But we started fourth in the heat. Got the jump on the start, picked off the two guys, was running second, got the job done, sealed it up, and then usually I'm not that guy, but I was that guy today, and I pulled the one, and it just set me up good. I didn't really know where to run in the beginning of the feature. I didn't really even know where to run at the end of the feature, but I tried the bottom, I tried the top, I was throwing sliders with Joel. I had to get a little nitty and gritty for it, but once I found the top and I just found my rhythm, found where my wing needed to be, kept on moving it back, moved it forward, and from there it wasn't easy sailing, but hey, we got it done, and that's all that matters. Whoever crosses that checker first and whoever the $1,500 is written out to, that's who wins. So we got that done, and hopefully I can get another chance in the 4SA because this thing sure is a beauty to drive.
Pretty good. Qualified second. Unfortunately got knocked. The last couple cars went out. Heat race, went fourth to second. Battled for the lead. Unfortunately can't hold on to it. And then main event, unfortunately I drew the 5 because I suck at pill draws. And started fifth, got to second pretty early. Battled with Caleb a little bit. And he was a little better on the longer runs than I was. And unfortunately didn't get lap traffic to make it any interesting. But all good night, and go on to next
night.
My night was good. I want to start off by apologizing to the one car. In the heat race, I misjudged and I accidentally took him out, but it's racing, and I feel bad for him. Wish we could have got the racing with each other, like I did with Joel Myers after that. Heat race, we were able to pick up the win. Started third in the main event, rolling around second, third. The bottom started coming in real good at the end, and I thought we were going to make it work. But we had a right rear tire with a big old slash in it going down. Came in with like 2 pounds of air. I was really happy for my guys. You know, they bust their butt every week, and hopefully we can just keep putting these good runs together and move on.
Good night.
I was good. Started out, went second quick, and then Caleb Montgomery got us and ended up third quick. Started fourth in my heat race. You know, didn't really get around a guy soon enough when I should have. Drove around, and then finally got by him and ended up third in the heat race. And then started seventh, got to fourth right away in the feature, and kind of just stayed there. Got a yellow, and then at the end we started getting the lap traffic. I thought I was gonna be able to get by Shane Hopkins, but you know, ended up fourth, getting more consistent, getting better. So hopefully one will come here
tonight.
It was good, other than just Cody not being here. You know, like Cody and Mandy do a lot. They're great people. They got a lot of really good sponsors, and you know, it was really fun tonight, other than just not having the big guy here. You know, ran 10-9. I don't think I've seen 10-9 here since 2017 for me. So ran really good in qualifying, but it hurt us for the heat because we're fifth quick. Ran third in the heat and lined up ninth in the main, and I'll be honest with you, like I ran side by side with Forsberg for the first 10 or 12 laps, and I was making bad laps on the bottom because I was really close to him, but I also seen Jody right in front of him, and I know they're battling out for the points championship, and that means a lot to both of them, even though it's Forsberg's 40th championship he's going after. But it's still, you know, I don't want to be that guy to get in the middle of their battle. But I also want to race hard because Cody and Mandy put a lot into this. And we had a restart, and I was able to clear Forsberg and Jody. And then it was game on, and I got going and you know, got up to fifth there. And I mean, I felt pretty frisky. I could have won another 10 easy, and I was reeling in the 5B and all those guys. So all in all, it was a great night. And I ran top 5. Boucher did a great job. Tom did a great job. Mandy, Daniel, everybody, my dad, just everybody, John 14, they all work really hard, and sometimes you just got to keep it simple. We didn't overthink anything and just kept it simple, and it was really good. So I just want to thank Cody and Mandy, and wish Cody was here. I just didn't want to race just because he's not here, but he made it a point that he wanted it there, so we came and rolled in the box. We're gonna go to the car wash, get it all cleaned up, and then it's ready for him and whoever his next driver is.